so surprised. I am your father, and I wear the pants around here. Person, and why did I have to hear about her from him?
It doesn't matter. After what I did, I'm lucky if she wants to go to the same school as me.
Oh, what? It's reassuring. He still needs us.
You gotta buy her a rose, compliment her on her clothes.
Say you appreciate that she's smart.
No, man. You tell her that she excites you sexually.
Wait, you know about that?
It's crazy, but ever since we all did ecstasy at the school play, I felt really connected to you guys.
So we decided to help you out. Make her feel welcome and seen.
Don't dump her on Halloween. Embrace the traits that make you so odd.
I'll throw you a rope home slice if you need some dope advice.
Like I'd never have to not know anything again. Who did yours look like?
Keanu Reeves? Yours?
Ruth Bader Ginsburg. It's embarrassing.
No, actually, that one's pretty good.
To find out, deep down, I just want things to be easy.
Yeah, but who wants things to be hard? Look, I ruined the play. I almost destroyed the school, maybe all human civilization. I know the last thing I deserve is another shot, but
just say what's on your mind, Jeremy.
Bowling alley performance art? Just the two of us?
And any voices in our heads?
There might be voices in our heads. But I swear, the voice is there. Be the regular kind.
Me and the voices in my head have made up our collective mind.
What do they say?
Jeremy.
But other voices in my head.